If you've never tried Mexican street corn, you're seriously missing out. It's the best corn in the world. Let's go.
I brush the corn with some oil, grill it on the barbecue until it's nice and charred. You could boil it as well. Let it cool, insert a bamboo skewer, and make the sauce. Mayo, chipotle chili pepper, and lime. Brush that sauce on the corn, roll it in some cotija cheese, a little bit of tajin on top, some parsley or cilantro, and follow for more.